Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
The United States Supreme Court recently ruled that an immigration policy in effect since 2019 violates the Constitution. Advocate.
The policy forced tens of thousands of migrants to stay in Mexico while awaiting U.S. hearings on their asylum claims. Immigration advocates say the policy put the lives of migrants in danger.
An advocate supports or defends an effort, idea, or person.
The word is also a verb, as in,
we advocate for learning American English.